night. Natalie, this is where it's great to be in the line of business we're in, because you get to go to some amazing events. And last night, this certainly fell into that category. Football Writers Association.
Oh, God,
yeah. A gala tribute evening. Celebrating.
Well, you missed out, obviously, as did I, Danny.
Celebrating the career of Vincent Kompany. Well, while Danny was at home making himself a very dubious sandwich, I was sitting down to salad of crayfish, magret of duck, and the Savoy chocolate orange, which I have to say was absolutely outstanding.
You know what? Just quick, I did have a nice chicken pasta meal last night with the kids, but I did have a baguette yesterday. Guess what I had on it?
Go on.
Best sandwich.
Crayfish.
You can have. Cheese and beetroot.
Oh, wonderful.
What kind of cheese, though? Very quickly.
Cheddar.
Just normal cheddar?
Yeah. When you consider that people in the past have been honoured by the Football Writers Association, people like...